The discrete Fourier transform of a signal x of n can be represented as dft of x of n equal to x of k equal to sigma. What are you doing though? Shut up!
Find your girl.